Hi. In the new gaze selection for Windows 10, we have updated a bunch of the features on the functions overlay. So let's have a look at the new functions overlay. In Windows 8, it's done a lot of the swipey functions. In Windows 7, there's a lot of quick access functions like the start menu. And now in Windows 10, the way the operating system has changed has allowed us to add in a bunch of new stuff. So when I open up the functions overlay, you're going to see, if you've been used to it before, a couple of the things have moved. So I'll look at it to pull it up. And you can see, for example, along the left there is the task management feature that opens all the open tabs, and you can switch between your different desktops and so on. So I'm going to go back to my desktop here, and then if I go back in it again, you can see you can pull up the notifications panel from the side that you can change modes and get all of all your notifications in Windows 10. And if I open it up again, there is a Cortana button in the middle, which will throw up the keyboard and start Cortana so that you can search your computer or the internet or anywhere else that Cortana can help you. So there's a whole bunch of really cool features in the functions overlay for Windows 10, and we're excited to have a chance for you to use them.